stuck in the middle there and comes across the Ford's bumper. As he does, he spins back in, gets the three airborne, and he just gets projected off the other cars right up into the fence.
Hang on. This will be a wild ride.